The other day, I'm watching Ace Ventura, Pet Detective, and the opening scene where he delivers a package, it was Randall Tex Cobb who opened up the door. And he's 73 years old right now. He's an actor, of course. You know the scene from Ace Ventura, but he's also a heavyweight fighter who's had 51 fights, 42 wins, 35 knockouts, 7 losses, 1 draw, and 1 no contest. But he's fought Larry Holmes for the WBC Lineal World title in 1982. He's also beaten big names like Ernie Shavers and Leon Spinks. He was ranked in the top 10 heavyweight division by Ring Magazine in 1981 and 1982, and in BoxRec in 1982. So, you don't know, boxers are very talented athletes. But he has here a quote of Ernie Shavers. He said, "Ernie Shavers, who he beat, could punch you in the neck and break your ankle." Similar, Muhammad Ali had this to say: "Ernie Shavers hit me so hard, my folk in Africa felt it." The only other time I've seen someone hit someone so hard that it messed up their ankle was when Gervonta Tank Davis fought Gamboa. And I told Tank after the fight, "You punch him in the face and you tore his Achilles. That's how hard you hit." So, interesting. But back to Randall Tex Cobb. He's done so many movies and big movies, not only Pet Detective, but he was in Police Academy. He was in Citizen Patrol, Blind Fury, Ace Ventura, Pet Detective, like I said, Liar, Liar, The Golden Child, Naked Gun 33 and the Third, The Final Insult, Fletch Lives. I love the Fletch movies, especially the first two. Ernest Goes to Jail, another classic. Miami Vice on TV. The series, Married with Children, Moonlighting, Walker, Texas Ranger, MacGyver, The X-Files. So he's done a lot of TV shows after boxing, and it's great to see. Very diverse. But I want to know from you guys, if you could listen to me in the comments, who are the top 5 biggest punchers in the world today? So you could say Wilder, Tank. Is it Virgil Ortiz, 19-0 knockouts? Is it Bitterbive, 19-0, I think? Is it someone else? Let me know who are your top 5 biggest punchers in boxing that can end the fight in one punch, round 1 to 12. First, second of the round to the last second of the round. Let me know. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.